Oh my God, it's the Bussy. I never thought that. Oh, I missed. I must have, like, really felt, like, strange when I think about it. Imagine it's like a laser, like, passing through your cranium. I bet that felt weird. Oh, well. Thank you for the caps. Thank you for being cool. And yeah, it's not so bad. Alrighty. Well, let's move down the weight. Hello. Clear. How are you doing today, mister? Seen any raiders around? I guess not. Maybe I've lost. And it would appear you have too. Moving on down the way. Anywho, it is now time to go a different direction. I think it's time to go a different direction. That did not work out for us. I sensed it in my mind, my cranium. It gave me a vision of the future, and I know it's this way that we must go. To the wielder pole. Now I'm stuck behind a tree. God, may my bullet strike true.
Disappearing act.
Sure, it's just one more that I can smell. Back here. The trick. You knew how. You knew how. How'd you know to do that? I've done that before myself. Yes. Yes, sir. Have you ever Have you ever heard of the gritty? And have you ever tried to accomplish it? This is the effect of trying to hit the gritty. This is what it does to you. Doesn't just affect yourself, it affects your whole family. Gritty at your own risk. Know the health and signs of gritty misuse. Call this number right there. What happened here? Wonder why that happened. You know, Schrodinger says that he's alive. Schrodinger says that he's alive. And that eventually, if I open it, eventually he'll just be alive in there. So, if I open this up an infinite amount of times, he'll just be alive.
Busted. Attention, please. Employment opportunities await.